Hello everybody and welcome back to my channel.
We are actually all pretty excited for being here tonight, and I've got all these guys behind me. We're all waiting to actually get on the faster parts that were blocked away from us for a while. So anybody who did a lap time of 111.999 or faster could get on these faster SOTY carts. So what we were on was SOTY RX-8s, but now we're eligible to race on SOTY SR5s. So these things are a lot faster. Nobody's even ridden them yet. So we're pretty excited about it. So I'm looking forward to seeing some real good record lap times. I know I can't do any better than 1:10.6 on the RX-8s, but I'm kind of hoping I can shave off at least, I don't know, half a second on the SR5s. So yeah, looking forward to some fun, and yeah, keep coming back to the channel. Please help me out, by the way. Do as much as you can to spread the word, get people to subscribe to this channel, and please do like this video and comment.
Yeah, buddy, the moment I've been waiting for. I got a ticket right here for the SR5, so I'm about to start pretty soon. There's about 8 of us at this point, so I can't wait to race with these guys, and hopefully the footage will be pretty good and exciting for you guys to see as well. All right, here goes. Time to get this session started. And I'm a little nervous, but it is what it is. Oh, that felt good. Hell yeah. Hell yeah, man. I don't know how fast I did, but that felt great. I am hooked. I don't care how much they charge for these things. How much did I do?
That's
it. Wow. That's pretty good. 108, man. Wow.
108.
That's awesome. Guys, I'm happy as hell, man. I didn't think I would actually be able to do it. But here we are. So this is so much fun. I'm sweating like no tomorrow. I mean, this thing makes you work. And as I'm sure you can tell from the recording, it's bear to try to control, but I enjoyed it a lot. Everybody here is pretty excited. My buddy Lord Mir, he did the fastest lap in that cart so far, 107.9, I think it was. If not, I'll correct that in the little caption below. But wow, that was freaking awesome. So in any case, I think I'll be spending a lot more time in a faster cart. So until the next time, see you guys.